obviously little draw. Give me your thoughts on this game.
Yeah, I thought it was an extremely good exercise for the both teams. I think Martinique tried to play. We had a better surface. And I think first half, we had a lot of good possession. We probably had the best chance. I think in the last 15, 20 minutes of the game, physically, they were stronger than us. Obviously, that's because we only played 48 hours ago. They were resting. So I think it was great credit to the boys to come out and manage to get a clean sheet and get a little result here in Martinique.
We saw some nice chemistry up front with Garcia and Jovin, you know, first half, and then second half, you know, it was also some good chemistry with Garcia and so forth moving forward. Give me a little idea of your tactics, because, you know, Garcia not accustomed playing on top.
Yeah, the idea is trying to find the right blend, and that was one of the things we were trying in these games, and I think it worked out quite well.
All right, 1-0 win in Guadeloupe. Nil-nil draw here. Give me a perspective on this tour of the French Caribbean.
Yeah, I think it was extremely beneficial to us. I think it was part of the process that we're doing to have these two games. Guadeloupe, we had a different experience. When we had a Martinique, as I said before, Martinique played a lot of football tonight. We tried to play, so the both teams tried to put the ball long and pass, and it was a good competitive game. And as I said, physically, we pushed our boys. They faded away in the last 15, 20 minutes, which is expected. But I was really, really pleased overall with the entire trip.
All right, looking forward. Panama coming up on April 17th. No FIFA window. You have a lot of locals looking for a spot on the national team. Some youngsters coming up. Give me your thoughts going forward to Panama.
Yeah, that's the exciting part about this now, is I'm trying to create a competitive group. So hopefully now we will have, as I said before, it probably mean 98% local players. They will come in and we try and build on from what we did here in Martinique and Guadeloupe. And they'll come in and push for places, because we need to be competitive, because we need each other to push each other so we can have a strong squad.
All right, we saw Grenada, Guyana, Guadeloupe, Martinique, Panama coming up. As coach, going forward, looking forward to the Nations Cup in 2019 and so forth, Gold Cup later on this year. Tell me, what do you want as coach coming up after Panama, heading into Gold Cup and Nations Cup?
Yeah, Panama, after the Panama game, I think the focus is on trying to get the Pro League up and running. Because as I keep saying before, I think the strength of your national team is the strength of your league. So if we can get the Pro League up and running, it helps in our development process. It helps what we're trying to do, because we need to keep the boys active leading into the Gold Cup coming up next year. So at the moment, that's the idea. Take on Panama and then see how quickly we can get the Pro League up and running.
All right, coach. Thanks a lot. Congratulations.
Thank you.